Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying topic photosynthesis. In that, we'll be studying what is the significance of Kelvin cycle or C3 cycle or Blackman's reaction. Now, first thing is, during Kelvin cycle, it takes place at night time. It is independent of sun. Significance of Kelvin cycle. We all know that Kelvin cycle is independent of light. It takes place at night time. Kelvin cycle is also called as C3 cycle, Blackman's reaction, light independent reaction. C3 cycle, why? Because the first stable compound is a 3 carbon compound, 3 PGA plus 3 PGA. Now, the importance of Kelvin cycle would be CO2 gets reduced to glucose. Remember, photosynthesis is only done to obtain glucose, and during Kelvin cycle, glucose is formed or reduced to glucose. ATP and NADPH2 is regenerated. The ATP, or which was formed during cyclic photophosphorylation, is used in Kelvin cycle, but during Kelvin cycle also ATP and NADPH2 is formed. RuBP, that is ribulose biphosphate, the first carbon dioxide acceptor of Kelvin cycle, is regenerated so that the cycle can continuously move ahead. Now, Kelvin cycle uses the help, or makes C3 cycle give its help. In certain plants, that is C3 plants or C4 plants, Kelvin cycle plays a vital role. The significance or importance of Kelvin cycle or C3 cycle. Carbon dioxide gets reduced to glucose. The main food, or the plant food, glucose, is formed during Kelvin cycle. To form one molecule of glucose, Kelvin cycle runs 6 times. ATP and NADPH2, precisely NADPH2, is regenerated or formed. RuBP, that is ribulose biphosphate carboxylase, the first carbon dioxide acceptor, is regenerated. Plants showing C3 cycle show less efficiency in low CO2 concentration, as RuBP works differently. RuBP cannot fix CO2 at low concentrations below 150 pm, and C3 cycle is operational at a temperature of 10 to 25 degrees Celsius. Students, in this part of the chapter, we did study what were the importance of Kelvin cycle. I hope you all are clear with this concept. Thank you.